So good morning children. So continuing with the discussion of the different types of climate. Okay, the remaining climate types we are going to see. The next one is your continental climate. Okay, so it is the interior part of the continent. So if we have continents, you know children, continents are the land masses. So we have this continental climate can be observed in the interior of the continent from the sea, away from the sea. So the land masses away from the sea experience this type of climate, okay, continental climate. So here the summers are extremely hot and the winters are very cold, extreme cold only. Summers are extremely hot and winters are very cold. So example, Delhi children. So you know, you would have seen in India map where Delhi is located. So here this part, so this part you have Delhi. So it is away from the coastal side or the seaside. It forms inside the continental place. Okay, so it has got extremely cold and extremely hot. Okay, then next climate we are going to see is moderate or maritime climate. It is neither very cold nor it is very hot. Okay, so moderate climate you will have. That's why they have named it as moderate or maritime climate. So mainly it is observed near the sea coast, children. Where and all the sea coast is there, no, seaside, that places you have this type of climate. So example, the place is Mumbai. So Mumbai is near the Arabian seaside and is near the sea coast. So Mumbai has a maritime climate. The next one is your tundra region, sir, children. So tundra climate. Okay, so in your textbook also they have shown you some tundra zone picture. Okay, observe here, almost it is covered with ice throughout the year. Hardly any plants or trees you can observe, children. Small grasslands only you can observe, not very big trees you can see. So the tundra regions are extremely cold as it is near the poles. Okay children, so I will show you in the map. So we know that this is the poles over here, North Pole and South Pole. So these regions are the tundra regions. Okay, so they have the extremely cold and most regions remain in the under the ice and snow throughout the year. Okay, so as given in the textbook also you can see the picture, and you can see that the vegetation means the plants and the trees, no, it is very less. Okay, hardly see. Mainly you can see the grasslands or small shrubs level only you can see. And the animals you can observe there over is polar bear, reindeer, seal and huskies. So these are some of the animals you can observe there. Once again I repeat, polar bear, reindeer, seal and huskies. Okay, the next one is your last one, Mediterranean climate. Okay, Mediterranean climate. So I will show you children where Mediterranean Sea is there. Okay, so see in the world map you have the, this is your Mediterranean Sea. Between Europe and Africa you have this Mediterranean Sea, children. Okay, so in these regions around this Mediterranean Sea have this type of climate. So here observe, winters are wet. Why? Because as it is near the seaside, they always get rain. So winters are wet due to rain and it has got a cool climate. Okay, winters are wet due to rain and it has a cool climate. And then the summers are hot and dry. Okay, summers are hot and dry. And it is the region located near the Mediterranean Sea. I have shown you in the map. So these are the seven types of climate given in the book, children. Okay, so learn this, take your textbook, read about this, and some pictures are given. Locate the places, identify where is Delhi, Mumbai. Okay, this tundra regions, like that. Okay, see you in the next class, children. Thank you.